I do a front hook and a back hook. Important thing is to make my wrist completely straight. I can do the hook like this or like this. The distance changes how I hold my hand. This or this. But there is no big difference. What matters here is that the front leg has to help and participate in the twisting action, in the rotation of the waist. Work with focus mitts on the distances that you like in Randori.
Ah.